Malaysian police have arrested six people over a gay sex video scandal that has implicated a government minister and sparked political unrest. They were taken into custody last night and are being remanded for 6 days. And one of them is Haziq Aziz, the former youth leader of Parti Keadilan Rakyat, or PKR. Mr. Haziq claims that he and Economic Affairs Minister Azmin Ali are the two men in the clips which surfaced last month. Now, Mr. Azmin has consistently denied the claim and vowed to take legal action. A 54-year-old who is also PKR's deputy president says it's part of a conspiracy from within his party to oust him. And this appears to gel with police findings. A senior officer says they've uncovered evidence of a plot over the production and circulation of the sex videos. Now, Inspector General Abdul Hamid Bador says the mastermind has been identified and further action will be taken once investigations are completed. Authorities are also verifying whether the sex clips are authentic. Now, the scandal sure has rocked PKR, which is the largest component party in the ruling Pakatan Harapan coalition. Now, party president Anwar Ibrahim has dismissed claims that his supporters were behind the release of the sex videos. The prime minister in waiting said the party stands in solidarity with Mr. Azmin.